Hi, my name is Chris. I graduated from the Intensive Outpatient Program at the Village. I had a lot of medical issues, and along with that, I had a lot of mental issues. So I had anxiety, a lot of depression, a lot of suicidal thoughts, and also some PTSD. I would go to like a Costco, and I would go to the parking lot there, and I would have to leave. I would be so overwhelmed by the thought of going inside that I would just turn around and go home, even though I needed to go in there and get some things. It was just too much to handle on my own, and so I reached out for some help. The process was very nerve-wracking. I was like, I don't want to be in a group. I don't want to go and see all these people. I'm perfectly fine on a one-on-one setting. At first, you're scared because you're like, I don't know these people. I don't know if I want to tell them anything. But eventually, you kind of open up and you kind of peel back some of the layers. And so the first counselor that I came to, she was really great. And we kind of worked through some stuff. But eventually, we decided, okay, maybe the IOP program would be right for you. How it worked was we went to a group setting. We had a group sitting around, and people would talk about their experiences. And the most surprising thing was how welcoming everybody was in the group. It was really kind of, it was really strange for me. And somebody looked me right in the eye on my first day and said, I'm so glad you're here. And I was just put at ease at that point. From that point on, I knew things were going to be okay and improve. I would recommend the Village 1,000 times if I could. It's like they are the bumpers at the bowling alley, and you're just the ball rolling down there. They're not going to let you go in the gutter.